What's up everyone, this is another video of VSDC tutorials, and today I'm going to show you how you can make a clone video in VSDC video editor. Although I have uploaded this video before and which was one of the viral videos of my channel, but I'm going to make another video on it. But the specialty of this video is how you can make a clone video in free version and as well as even in the pro version in VSDC video editor. In the last video I've tell you how you can make it in the pro version, but today I'll show you an easy way that you can use in free version and as well as in any video editor. So first I'm going to show you how you can make a clone video in the free version of VSDC. So you can skip this and go to the pro version video from the description link. After opening a blank project, you will see this type of interface. So I'm gonna import my two footages of clone videos. So I'm gonna click to the add video. So then add to layer. So these all are have been added to one layer. So I'm gonna select one of them and then drag it a little bit, drop layer. So here it is. Well, so I'm gonna spread this two layers. So let me describe you the footages. The first footage I am created, before that I've created a border in the middle, invisible border, and I've acted like that someone has been standing there at the left side. So in the first footage you can see that I'm acting that I have seen someone here and then I act like that. Okay, then on the second footage I just act like there is someone here and I'm watching, hey, what's up? Then he's surprised and that's like that. So in the two footages I maintained a distance, a border at the middle of the footage. So that's the main thing of creating clone video, and you can see here everything is well so far. So now I'm gonna show you how you can make it clone video in the free version. So for free version you can't use the masking tools, so you can just select your video, then editor, then here is a crop option. So crop, click to there. So now you have a panel to crop your footage. So I'm gonna take this step to this side and crop this side to this side. Okay, well done. Okay, now you can see my footage has been cropped and I'm gonna left it, move it to right, and if everything is good, alright, and now you can see my clone video has been created. Actually this is a separated part, but if I place it with my background it seems that it seems like you can't understand that it's a fake video, and look at that, that looks so cool. And you can create it for free in any video editor. You can just crop and place, so that's amazing. But masking tools has more features to create your clone video. Okay, well done. So maybe you have understood how you can create a clone video in VSDC free version. So now let me show you how you can create it in a pro version. Importing finished. Now I'm going to show you how you can make it in the pro version using the masking, inverted masking tools, etc. And I'm gonna teach you what these tools gonna do here. So these two footages I placed correctly now, right now. So if I'm gonna click to the first footage and double click on it, so I'm gonna insert it, I'm gonna import it in that footage, and now I can do anything with that footage. So if I add a rectangle at the place where my second character should appear, so here I have created a rectangle. Well, so then paint it black. Black is needed for creating masking tools in VSDC. Then click to the blend and select mask, And you can see your clone video has been created, but some of you can't understand, hey, what's gonna be happened here, how it has been created. Okay, let me show you. This footage has been cropped. Yes, you're watching right, it has been cropped because I have selected this rectangle and this black rectangle has been cropped this position. And if I show you something more different, look at that. You can see it's like, it's great that you have cropped this side, but you can't crop like that in the free in using the cropping tools. But you can crop here by using the masking tools. Now I'm going to show you what is the inverted mask. You can create clone video like that using and also using the inverted mask. So this one is the mask. An inverted mask is also like that. So delete this rectangle and then add a rectangle there. So if I choose this side, what does the inverted mask do? Inverted mask just place the side which you have selected and delete the remaining part. So if I click to inverted mask, this one has been taken and the rest of the footage has been deleted. So if I want to show you more, you can go there and now you can see my footage has been separated. So you can use inverted mask and mask as your expectations, and now it looks cool. So this masking tools has a great effect on your video. You can tell that what's the big thing of using the cropping tool or masking tools. I have shown you in the video in my last one of the viral videos where I've shown you how you can make a magic video, like your head is up and your rest of the part has been disappeared and like that and more things. So that's all for today, that how you can make a clone video in VSDC free version or pro version. If you have understood the whole video and have no question, you just click to the like, and if you have question, obviously comment in the comment box and subscribe for more awesome videos and awesome tutorials. Thank you very much. I'm Mumtaz Inamini Tool. Hope for the stay tuned. Thank you very much.